I'm Shimra Barnett.
And I'm Inyamin Siegel.
And this is Shield News with your
Week at a Glance.
Recent world events have led personnel at Yeshiva University to increase security during the upcoming weeks. The YU Security and Safety Department notified students through email and told Shield that the extra vigilance will be due to the high holidays. Measures include an NYPD vehicle that will be parked outside Gluck Center and increased attention at the university's main campus. No specific threat was cited for the increased security.
A new website from the creators of Storage Bucket promises students the opportunity to never wait for a laundry machine again. The new company named CourseLoad launched on campus last week.
And now to Kaylin with What's Up on Campus.
Hi, I'm Kaylin Shahan. It's going to be quiet on campus with only a few days of school, but students are still talking about events from the past week. The Strauss Center and Honors Program gathered students for a panel featuring Judge Joseph Greenaway, a federal appeals judge for the Third Circuit of Manhattan, and alumni Rabbi Yonah Reis, who was director of the Basin of America. The two discussed American and Talmudic law while moderated by professor and litigator Adina Levine. Also, last week, the Family Discovery Club's trip allowed students a chance to delve into their history with a trip to Ellis Island and the Statue of Liberty. About 50 students joined the trip. Stay tuned for a lot of exciting things coming up over the next few weeks, including the Shabbos Project and a TEDx conference.
Well, that's it for this edition of Week at a Glance.
Don't forget to check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
I'm Shimra Barnett.
And I'm Benjamin Siegel.
And you're watching
Shield News.